La 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 la. Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're not better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions here. We can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in a mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep while the rest of us you cry? How do you dream when I'm over as long change to say goodbye? How do you walk with your L.L.I.? Can you even look me in the eye and tell me why? La la la. La 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 la. Dear Mr. President, were you a lonely boy? Are you a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb, we're not blind. Hey, you're sitting in your shoes while you pay the road to hell. What kind of father would take his daughters right away? And kind of father's my 80s daughter is your gay? I can only imagine what the first lady has to say. You came a long way from whiskey and cocaine. How do you sleep while the rest of us cry? How do you dream when I'm over as long change to say goodbye? How do you walk with your rebuilding your house at the bones of them way? Let me tell you about hard work. Building a belt out of cardboard bones. Let me tell you about hard work. Hard work. Hard work. You don't know nothing about hard work. Hard work. Hard work. Do you sleep at night? How do you work with your head held high? Dear Mr. President, you never take a walk with me. Would you